This video explains how to set up scan to email on Xerox VersaLink C415 Color Multifunction Printer. The printer needs an email account to use the scan to email app. Before setting up scan to email, ask your email service provider for this information: SMTP email server address, primary SMTP gateway, SMTP port number, primary SMTP gateway port, the printer's email address, the address you're assigning to the printer, the password that goes with the printer's email address account. Open your browser and type the printer's IP address. The address is found on the configuration report or the control panel screen. On your computer, open a web browser. In the address field, type the IP address of the printer, then press Enter. The EWS page opens. Click Login. For user ID, type admin. For password, type the administrator password, then click Login. Please note that the default administrator password is the device serial number. This is applicable for both the EWS and control panel. Click Properties. Under the Apps option, click Email, then Setup. Click the required settings tab to configure SMTP and From Field settings. To configure SMTP, click Edit. To allow the printer to identify an SMTP server on your network automatically, for server, select Use DNS. To enter your specific SMTP server, select Specify SMTP server manually. For address type, select an option. Options are IPv4 address, IPv6 address, or host name. Then type the address and port number. Click Apply. You can configure the from address settings and specify who can edit these settings. For specific information about each setting, refer to the System Administrator Guide. For device email address, type the email address of the printer. After you finish entering in the device email address and server settings, click Save. After configuring the printer, you are ready to scan a document to email. Load the original document to be scanned on the document glass or into the automatic document feeder. On the control panel, touch Email. You can enter a contact manually or select one from the address book. To send the scanned document, touch Send. For specific information about email app setting, refer to the user guide.